The Toshiba TCK42XG series gate driver ICs are designed to power and control the gate voltage of an external common drain in-channel MOSFET, creating a load switch with high efficiency for 5-volt to 24-volt power lines. This series of driver ICs supports external back-to-back connected in-channel MOSFETs, often used for blocking reverse current flowing into the multiplexer circuit or load switch circuit. This is an important feature in applications that switch between power supplies of different voltage levels. The TCK421G in the TCK42XG series also supports a reverse current blocking function with an optimum countermeasure circuit inside the IC. This driver IC can be paired with single in-channel MOSFETs or common drain MOSFETs. Common drain configurations offer much higher power density, resulting in 75% space saving when compared to a standard 5mm by 6mm size MOSFET. This is an important feature in applications that require main power supplies to have backup supplies and prevents damage to the switch and power supply circuit on the input terminal side. Housed in a small WCS-P6G package, the TCK421G realizes high-density mounting in small devices, such as wearable devices and smartphones, helping to reduce their footprint. The entire TCK42XG series will support an overvoltage lockout between 5 and 24 volts. Both 5.6 and 10 volt gate output voltages are available for different gate source voltages in the external MOSFETs. This way, the overvoltage lockout and gate output voltage can be selected according to the user's device. For more information on Toshiba's TCK42XG series, visit mouser.com.